TecQuipment's reinforced vibrations uses a metal beam held as a simply supported beam or supported by a spring. It shows the magnitudes of oscillations due to reinforced vibrations in simple structures and how damping affects their vibrations. Students may vibrate the systems manually. They may also force the vibrations using a high-quality variable speed servo motor driving a rotating offset mass forming an exciter. The VDAS Mark II software includes functions to display live plots of first and second derivatives to show velocity and acceleration waveforms based on the displacement signal. A digital display shows the motor speeds in units of frequency in Hertz, radians per second, and revolutions per minute. The TM1016 is manufactured in line with the latest European safety standards. The unit includes a dashpot damper for use with a non-toxic fluid of stable viscosity. The TM1016 allows students to use Rayleigh's approximation to predict vibration frequency and also define the beam-only frequency using Dunkley's method. Further experiments can be conducted on the TM1016. Additional mass can be added to the beam. An undamped vibration absorber is also included with the unit. This demonstrates the typical behavior of a 2 degree of freedom system. Students learn how to tune the vibration absorber to eliminate the oscillations of the main beam. Acceleration is measured with the integral accelerometer. A non-contacting sensor measures beam displacement. The sensor has no physical contact with the oscillating system, so it has no damping effect. Advanced features of VDAS allow signal smoothing, reference plots, and a tool to help measure the free vibration damping coefficient. TecQuipment's TM1016 is a complete system for investigations into free and forced vibrations.